Our public education program in recent months has centered on explaining the importance of foreign reserves in a small open economy such as ours. And in recent weeks, our governor has taken the message into government offices. He has had dialogue with the International Business Unit and the Immigration Department. In the upcoming weeks, he'll be chatting with employees of the Registry and Supreme Court, the Ministry of Commerce and Trade, and the VAT office, as well as another group of customs officials. The governor has been explaining to the key government officials at supervisory, middle management, and clerical levels that stocking up an adequate supply of foreign reserves is critical to our economic management, given our heavy reliance on foreign reserves. The meetings with the government officers built on earlier presentations to business people and senior civil servants and the just concluded television series titled Foreign Exchange, the Lifeblood of Our Economy. Reporting for CBB News, I am Sandra Whiskey.